வியூவர்ஸ், வெல்கம் டு கலா ஸ்டைல். லெட் மீ சி ஹவு டு மேக் சேலம் தட்டு வடை செட். இட் இஸ் அ பாப்புலர் ஸ்ட்ரீட் ஃபுட் அண்ட் ஹெல்த்தி ஈவினிங் ஸ்நாக். கம் ஆன், லெட் மீ சி ஹவு டு மேக் திஸ். இன்கிரீடியன்ஸ்: ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வீ நீட் 12 பீசஸ் ஆஃப் தட்டை ஆர் தட்டு வடை. யூ கேன் டூ பை யுவர் ஓன் பை யூசிங் ரைஸ் ஃப்ளோர் ஆர் யூ கேன் கெட் ஃப்ரம் த ஷாப். Chopped onion, grated carrot, grated beetroot. Here is the sandwich chutney or green chutney. I have already done this recipe. You can check in the description box. This is red chutney or tomato chutney. I'll show you how to make this. Small size of lemon and salt according to your taste. Now let me see how to make this tomato chutney or red chutney. Ingredients for making red chutney: 2 medium size of tomato, 1 piece of ginger, 4 red chilli, 10 garlic pods, a small size of tamarind. Take a small saucepan, switch on the flame. Add 2 teaspoons of oil and allow to heat. Once the oil get heat, add 10 garlic pods. Now saute it for a minute. Now add 1 inch of ginger and saute for a minute again. Now add chopped tomatoes, fry it again for about 3 minutes more. Later add 4 number of red chilli, saute for again 2 more minutes. Finally add a small amount of tamarind, saute for a minute and switch off the flame. When this mixture gets cool, transfer to the blender jar. Add some salt according to your taste and make a fine paste. Now tomato chutney or red chutney is ready right now. To make fillings, add chopped onions in a bowl. In that, add grated beetroot. Now add grated carrot and give a good mix. Friends, during summer season you will get more number of raw mango. You can use grated mango to this filling. Add less amount of salt because we have added salt in both the chutneys. You can use chopped coriander as well in this filling. Now squeeze the lemon and mix it well. Now healthy mix filling is ready right now. It's time to assemble the tattu vadais. Take a plate. Now place 6 tattai or tattu vadai. Apply red chutney to one side of tattu vadai. Place 1 or 2 teaspoons of filling over the crispies. Smear the rest half of the savory crispy with green chutney or sandwich chutney. Gently top the filled tattu vadai with these like a sandwich. Serve this crispy sandwich immediately. If you do not have tattu vadais, no problem, you can use papdis or even salt biscuit like Monaco biscuit. Our yummy, tangy, healthy Salem special snack is ready. Try this recipe and serve to your family members. Please subscribe my channel and like this video if you feel this video is useful. Share to your friends and family members as well. Bye!